Born in Hatfield, Wisconsin, and part of the Ho-Chunk Nation, meet Corporal Mitchell Red Cloud Jr. On November 5th, 1950, Red Cloud's company was attacked on Hill 123 in North Korea. He immediately returned fire, alerting his sleeping unit of the attack. Although he died from a reported 8 gunshot wounds, his commander credited Red Cloud with buying enough time for the rest of his unit to reorganize and survive the encounter. To commend his fearlessness, courage, and self-sacrifice, Red Cloud's mother received the Medal of Honor on April 3, 1951. He now lays in Decorah Cemetery near his hometown, and his Medal of Honor is displayed in the Wisconsin Veterans Museum in Madison, Wisconsin.